Mr. Gabriele has a clean record. So in any case, he should have the mitigating circumstances, and so the final punishment should be lower than the maximum of 6 years.
Colte come investigazioni difensive per dimostrare cosa che tutti hanno confermato che la.
According to the rules of the Vatican State, in any phase of the criminal proceedings, the Pope has the supreme power to grant the grazia, the favor, a sort of a judicial forgiveness.
Поехали, пойдем домой.